are stupid, aren't they? No Baron has ever owned a LeBaron. Or the Ford LTD. LTD. Limited. It's a limited edition. What, do they make 50 million of those? Yes, it's limited to the number we can sell. Or when they try and mangle a positive word into a car. You have to do that? The Integra. Oh, Integrity? No, Integra. The Supra. Or the Impressive. Well, I hope it's not a Lemona. Or you'll be hearing from my lawyer.
Good morning, class!
Oh, poor Kyle.
What's that, Doug?
That's disgusting, and you are the problem.
South Park, new Wednesdays at 8 on Comedy Central.
What is supposed to be so attractive about fur? Why does a man want to see a woman in fur? Men want women to shave their legs, shave their armpits, pluck their eyebrows, and then before we go out, we dress them up like a bear? I mean, the only reason to wear fur would be if you were trying to sneak up on another animal. You ever see those tribal hunters where they wear the fur and then they have the other animal's head on top of their head? You know, I'm sure there's a moose looking at that going, yeah, that looks real good. I'm going to turn my back on this goofball with the extra head because there's nothing fishy going on there. I'll just keep drinking from the stream. I've seen a lot of two-headed tigers with knees.